Remember Fenton, the internet's most beloved Labrador?
Fenton! 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 Jesus Christ! Fenton!
Well, an advertiser had a brilliant, I mean, once-in-a-lifetime idea. Use Fenton in an advertisement. Oh. Genius. The operative word in all this being used. Take a year-old viral internet video, do nothing to it, and equate a stampede of animals with better bandwidth. That's like a contemporary art review trying to tell you that an installation of floss connecting mummies' nipples represents the quantum time-space tissue of the Milky Way. Throw on the lame attempt to quip OMG into OM4G. But there are likable parts. The dinosaur, the squirrel pausing at the tire. Wait, as if he's found the car that took his cousin too early. I don't blame Fenton's owner because I would totally throw my dog Demo in an ad. He looks like an Ewok. Episode 7, somewhere in our future, I can totally see an Ewok Swiffer. These guys get paid way too much money to do the exact same thing Hollywood does every time it throws money at something that's already good. Independent foreign films, any East Asian horror flick, that includes sequels.
Oh, right.